All right, so here's the deal. If there was a draft, a journalistic draft, Mr. Johnson would be number one. Why?
Wow.
Because he's a journalistic pit bull, and that's what you want. He is dedicated, he is authentic, and he's real. And so that's why he has had such a long career, because he loves what he does, and he's darn good at it.
Thanks, Topper.